Welcome to the new USP-NF online official status tutorial, where you will learn the significance of the official status icons and banners. In this tutorial, we will show you how to interpret the official status icons as you use the main navigation bar, review search results, and view an individual document. Since USP-NF is continuously revised, either through the pharmacopeial forum or through accelerated revisions, such as an errata and revision bulletins, a single document can have multiple versions, only one of which is official at a given time. Unlike the old USP-NF Online, the new platform allows users to see multiple versions of a single documentary standard, such as a monograph or journal chapter, without having to log into separate publications or visit multiple sites to view official content. Therefore, to help identify the official status of documents from different versions of the USP-NF, we have introduced the following three official status icons. A green check mark to indicate a currently official status. A yellow clock to indicate a not yet official status. And a red X to indicate a no longer official or never official status. These icon legends are placed on all filter panels to always help you understand the meaning of each icon. We also created a banner that indicates the official status of the USP-NF displayed on the dashboard. Please note the green checkmark icon, the text currently official, the USP-NF version, and the publishing date. By default, the system will always present to you what is currently official and will automatically update as a new USP-NF version becomes official. Lastly, you will also see a banner with the same icons and color scheme to indicate the official status of a specific document. This banner indicates the official status and the official date of that specific document. The banner will change color schemes based on the document status. Let's begin with using the search feature to see the official status of a list of documents found in the search result. For example, we can search for the term acetaminophen to see results. By default, the system presents documents from all available versions, indicated by the gray color banner at the top. You will also see a list of documents with green, yellow, and red icons, indicating that the full list of documents are being presented to you regardless of their status, whether it will be official, to be official, no longer official, or never official. You can then filter this list by choosing an option from the official search facet. Let's see what happens if you select to be official facet. If the documents are found, you will be presented with a list of documents that will become official. Remember that the search facets update automatically based on the available content. Notice the color icon matches with the color of the to be official status icon. You may also see the status never official. This means that the version of a documentary standard, such as a monograph or journal chapter, never became official because it was superseded by another version. For more information, see the USP-NF FAQs on www.uspnf.com. Using doxycycline hyclate as an example, let's take a look at the official status of an individual document, or what we call the document view. By clicking on the down arrow, you will see a list of documents for this family of monographs. Click to open a document. As the document is open, the official status of the document is indicated in the color banner at the top, with the official status icon and an official date. Also notice the History tab, where the document version is indicated by the color bar. The color bar matches with the color of the official status icon. Additionally, all other versions of a document, if available, are presented as a color bar that you can select to easily toggle among the document versions. You can see that there is no longer official version since it has been superseded by an accelerated revision. You can also use the Switch Version drop-down menu to view another document version. If you need more information on official status icons, you can also refer to the Frequently Asked Questions or FAQs on www.uspnf.com for further guidance. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any follow-up questions, please contact us at docsupport@usp.org.